It's so thick.
Hey everyone, welcome back to the Catacombs, specifically this newer, stouter 2019 printing of the game, which is the third retail version of the third edition of Catacombs, and there are some substantial updates in this box that are worth checking out. Now, if you're looking for a review proper of the game, well, we got you covered, but that's a different video. You'll have to check out our review of Catacombs 3rd Edition. For now, all we're doing is checking out what's inside of this box and comparing it with the components that have come before. So let's take a look. The most obvious update is that this thing is thicker than a milkshake. Well, a cardboard milkshake at least. From the boards themselves, to the walls, to the much larger measurement tool, to the enormous pillars used for obstacles. Heck, even the box has a nicer fibrous finish that feels like it has much more structural integrity. This is certainly a heavier duty form of catacombs, which when dealing with a game of fast flying wooden owlbears, heavy duty is a good thing.
So I know what you're asking. Jack, with a smaller box, how are you going to fit in all of those gargantuan boards from Catacombs? And yeah, with a smaller box, so too come smaller boards, which I actually think is a good thing. Hear me out. You're only losing about 2 inches from the length of the board. And so it's still got that nice length where you're having to shoot all the way across, but it's not quite as far, and it creates a better density in this arena. It's more exciting and action-packed, and it's a little bit less intimidating for the less dex experienced players. You know what I mean? I think that this gets you into the action faster without sacrificing any of the skill and dexterity goodness that you look forward to in Catacombs. Now, the other big changes to the physical components are the wall system and the insert, which are very, very welcome changes. The wall system, for its part, allows us to have new uniform walls. There are no corner pieces anymore. Gone are these rinky-dink little corner frayed things that I never want to look at ever again. What allows us to do this are these plus symbol mounts. These things are awesome. Not only are they small, but they do a great job in allowing us to build either corners or building up straight pieces, so we have great uniform mounts to work with that have good structural integrity. As a nice little cherry on top of that, we no longer have to contend with the old mounts of cardboard death that would shred up your walls. Your old walls would get so frayed and crimped and nasty over time because these would just pinch everything together. I am a big fan of these new mounts. As far as the insert goes, well, let's talk about inserts.
I love a good insert, and this is one of them. And while it doesn't have the kind of precision of some other finely tuned inserts on the market, in general, everything has a place and it knows what you're here for. More and more little wooden discs to flick around. The thing has adequate space where you'd get all your tokens where they need to be, while not making it a hassle to remember where each and every piece is supposed to slot into. It even has plenty of room that'd fit every bit of Bananas Catacombs goodness to date. Well, except for the existing Wyverns of Wildemere expansion board, which is in the old dimensions. Unfortunately, too big for this box. But outside of that, this thing is functional, helpful, and smart. I am a big fan.
Speaking of being a big fan, we have to talk about the new rule books. Here we have 2 books, a reference and a step-by-step tutorial, which has page after page describing setup and then an entire flow of a game giving you turn by turn. And this makes it so much easier to access the information, to understand the game, and it is a way better starting point than anything Catacombs had in the past. On top of that, the reference is really well organized and annotated and easy to locate information that should be clustered together. That wasn't always the case. It may seem like an exhaustive amount of information, perhaps intimidating, but it is definitely an improvement and it flows nicely. I would rather this than any of the mess that we had in the past of Catacombs. So this overall is one of the best improvements in this new version.
From tip to toe, this is an improvement over the old retail versions of the game, which I should say is still a very good game. Energetic, strategic, beautifully illustrated, and fun, and the changes just make it better. From the awesome rulebooks to the few slight but welcome rule changes like additional effects at the end. The new map sizes are a welcome change, and it means the nice big beefy box is now suddenly Kallax-friendly, being deeper, but on its face smaller. The heavy obstacles are really nice too, as they stay put, but can be changed around for alternate setups. Gone are the days of having holes in your boards. Plus, I really dig that a big whammy shot from a larger disc might actually move them a little, giving an ever so slight bit of environmental interaction. If there's anything I don't like about this version, it's that I have a slight preference to the old monster stickers compared to the new colored ones. The new ones are functional, but I never had a problem in the past, and I think the stark white backgrounds looked a bit more crisp. Also, while I actually like the new board dimensions a little bit more, your mileage may vary, and as I said earlier, if you're hunting down every expansion bit of content out there, beware that the board from the existing printings of Wyverns of Wildemuir are cut to the old dimensions, so you won't be combining everything into this box. Which isn't too big of a deal, considering this box holds game content so much better than any of the older versions.
Alright everyone, there you have it. This version looks great, it plays great, is the best retail version of Catacombs that has been made available to date. And I love Catacombs, but I want to give you a chance to love Catacombs too. So for the next 2 weeks, any subscribers to this channel who comment on the video are going to enter for a chance to win this very copy of Catacombs mailed directly to your door. How cool is that? The full details of this giveaway are going to be in the video description below. Thank you so much to Elzer Games for giving us a copy to check out and to give away. If you want to get yourself a copy of this, it's going to be available in retail distribution here soon, or you can always buy directly from Elzer Games. Thank you so much for watching. I've been Jack for the Cardboard Herald.
If you enjoyed this video, we have all kinds of other reviews, interviews, and recommendations via writing, podcasts, and video here on our channel and website, cardboardherald.com. Our content is audience supported, so if you want to show your support, please visit our Patreon. Thank you so much for watching. This has been the Cardboard Herald.